The following video is a Sharp LMV vertical milling machine. This machine has a 9x42 table, a Fagor digital readout, and a servo power feed. First thing we'll do is we'll show the head. It's at 600 RPM. It's 1000 RPM. 1500. 2000. 2600, 3000, 4200, 3000, 2200, it's at 1700 approximately. The power down feed on your quill. Digital readout, it's your cross, and your longitudinal. This also has a servo power feed. Power rapid button. Again, the preceding video is a Sharp LMV 42 milling machine.